The ability to get feedback from the markers and like teachers. Many of times I submitted scripts and like there are many opportunities for me to do so.
Markers from the marking team, and then they can give comments to us, and the comments are actually good. Like you can tell that they put in effort to write comments and like help you improve on your essay or case studies.
On the LMS, you can also submit like your work, and like they will mark it as well. So it's a lot, in my opinion, it's a lot better than like school.
The resources, they were concise and they were like packed into like really easily digestible forms. So it was really convenient when I had to refer to something.
Especially things like the holiday homework schedule. So I think that really like put me on track to make sure that I was like on task and on the ball.
No matter we attended physical or online, he still gave us the same amount of resources available. Like he did free mailing, or like if the mail was lost, he still allowed to remail it to us, that kind of thing.
I was an online student, so I really enjoyed like having the flexibility, like as when I can go for the classes and how I could rewatch all the stuff on the LMS platform.
Oh, he's fantastic. So Mr. Toh, he's like the way he explains concepts are like very simple to understand. Like he breaks it down. He used like real examples, which makes it very easy to like relate to and like easy to understand. So it's very easy to digest when you're studying as well.
Entertaining, and it was also quite interesting because he liked to bring in interesting examples from outside of lessons. It really brought in a new dimension to econs.
The way he teaches, he'll bring in a lot of real world concepts, and then like he'll joke with us, and like these kind of things make me remember the concepts better, and I can like apply it in my essays and case studies.
Yeah, he's very patient, as I said, and he really take the time to like make sure that all doubts are cleared.
I think he's very approachable, definitely very approachable, and also it's just very friendly. Like the whole atmosphere is very nice.
Other than just being good in teaching, he actually genuinely cares for his students.
He puts in a lot of effort into his classes, and he like follows up if we have any questions or anything, we can ask him about it.
You will actually find econs interesting with him, and it will develop your passion for econs past academics and into your own life.
Yeah, of course. I feel like ETG can really boost your econs. Like I was around like a C, D, then I feel like ETG like can boost me up quite a lot to like at least an A or B during the A-levels. Yeah,
I would recommend classes at ETG to my juniors because I felt that they really helped me improve my econs. Throughout my econs journey, I have been consistently improving at every exam.
Yeah, for sure. I will. I feel that it's a good supplement to school, and it really sets the foundation well, especially when you can't really cope well with school.
I would recommend it because as a private candidate, you don't really have like a sort of structured curriculum, and you really tend to feel a bit lost at times. I feel with this program, you know, it really pushes you, it really like guides you.
And it'll definitely motivate you and help you improve on your econs.